It's a good thing they were here. They were trying to get the car down the track, but they did not make it down the track under full power yesterday, but they did put up some 60-foot tags. It was a jaw-dropper. If this car runs, the measurement was the 60-foot tags that I saw. I can't help but think that this car is going to be in the high 6 seconds, though, or low 7.
Might be it.